Did you know Mirka Federer went from playing low-grade tennis to being the wife of the tennis goat? Here's how. Roger Federer was playing in Sydney at the Hopman Cup and was teamed up with Mirka as his doubles partner. Roger fell in love with Mirka. Mirka had to give up her tennis career due to a chronic foot injury and became Roger's manager and wife. After retiring, Mirka said, "Roger gave my tennis life back to me. When he wins, it's as if I win as well.